It's said that the West was built on legends, tall tales that help us make sense of things too great or too terrifying to believe. This is the legend of the Ghost Rider. Story goes that every generation has one. Some damned soul cursed to ride the earth, collecting on the devil's deals. Many years ago, a ghost rider was sent to the village of San Venganza to fetch a contract worth 1,000 evil souls. But that contract was so powerful, never let the devil get his hands on it. So he did what no rider has ever done before. He outran the devil himself. The thing about legends is, sometimes they're true.
Shot, ain't you, boy?
Young, think you know everything there is to know. Think you're gonna live forever.
Is that about right?
Oh, come on, Dad, it was a patch.
That's not the point. The point is, we've been doing this act less than a week. You're already screwing around.
I was just doing it for the crowd.
Don't know why you done it. You think she's gonna stand by you when you're in a wheelchair? Huh? Hotshot.
Son, everything you do in life, every choice you make, has a consequence. You do things without thinking.
You ain't making the choice. The choice is making you.
You understand that?
Yes, sure.
What?
I said yes. race?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I done.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey, Roxy.
Go on.
Dad sending me a living memo.
When?
Soon.
What about us?
He says you're not good enough for me. That you're just a phase. So what are we gonna do, Johnny?
We'll leave. We'll jump on the bike and just keep going.
But what about your dad? What about the show?
He doesn't need me. He doesn't need anybody. Tomorrow, noon, we'll meet here.
Mama. No.